Enter your date of birth to update your life events timeline with your age. Once you have entered your birth date, click the Save button. Click the Reset button to clear the birth date field. Click the Quit button to exit without saving.